fixtures and walks around.
And there's Emily. Thank you.